Well, okay naman. May mga last minute adjustments pa rin kami, syempre. And this is the final week before our game this coming Thursday. Well, I don't really know yung last year, no? This year, maraming mga good backup support kami that will come from the rookies. And especially, mga coming out year na mga veterans. So, expect nila yan. Well, we have 7 rookies from San Beda High School. Si Chris Javier, Von Chavez, point guard. Tapos meron dalawa sa RTU, si Nico Montelibano and Jesmar Sabangan. Then from Letran, Roy Sumang and BJ Sosa of Cebu. He's a 16-year-old. So, and Rostum De Leon. Galing UE High School yan. So, mga 17, 16-year-old yung mga players natin, plus yung mga veterans. Well, we will go out there fighting every game and we will try to, of course, give them a good showing in UE community. And I'm telling the boys to just be ready, especially yung mga malalakas na teams, ganyan. Well, I cannot, siguro, basically, yung mga, hindi, yung mga, of course, yung mga nandun sa top 4, no? Nandun pa rin sila. Basta kami, we will just play the game, a game at a time. And, siyempre, ilang yung will get their that first win. Para, I hope that first win will turn into a series of wins.
I'm Erwin Duran, playing power forward. Fourth playing year in this season. So, ngayon, siguro kami, hindi kami magre-relax. So, dahil malilit kami, running game ang gagawin namin.
I'm John Michael Noble, playing forward. Fourth year playing in this season. Yung role ko sa team ngayon, mag-screen, rebound, tsaka i-motivate yung teammates para maglaro ng maayos. Na laban lang kami, kahit liado kami, malilit kami, yun.
My name is Paul Christian Zamar. I play shooting guard and point guard for the UE Red Warriors. It's my fifth year in the team. Hindi naging madali para sa amin kasi nag-adjust kami from a pro like system kay Coach Lawrence na kay Coach Jerry naman more of a running and endurance training camp kami. Well, ang role ko, kailangan ko i-guide yung mga newcomers sa team kasi lalong-lalo na sa first game kailangan maalis mo sa kanila yung jitters pati na rin na kailangan mo pagalingin yung mga kasama mo on and off the court kasi to get their confidence para malabas nila yung laro nila. Well, una malaking pressure na sa amin yung kina-count out na kami sa UAAP, sinasabi nila 0-14 kami. Pero the way to tackle those kind of obstacles is take it as a challenge. Mahina kami on paper, oo. Pero hindi naman sa paper nilalaro yung basketball. Eh. Sa loob mismo ng court. So yung gagawin namin, we need to play hard, we need to play as a team, and we need to be composed so that kahit pa paano ma-prove namin yung critics namin na mali sila.
Well, yun nga, that's what I told them. Those who supported me, my career sa UE, I asked the whole UE community to support the UE team, the UE basketball team. We will go out there fighting, and I hope they'll watch our games. Itong especially mga UAAP fans this coming itong Sunday. Tapos ang game namin sa Thursday against UP.